All right. We're going into Brood War. And this is the point where shit gets a little real. Brood War is a lot harder. I'm probably going to struggle. We're probably going to fail a lot. Don't be expecting no 11-episode series. This is probably going to expand a lot. Protoss campaign, The Stand. The nefarious Zerg Overmind has been destroyed, and the Protoss homeworld of Ire now lies in smoking ruin. As the executor of the remaining Protoss forces, you must now attempt to reunite your beleaguered people and save them from the ravenous Zerg, who still roam mindlessly across the blackened fields of Ire.
Greetings, Executor. Though we all grieve for the loss of mighty Tassadar, we must find the resolve to carry on. He sacrificed himself to destroy the Overmind, but many Zerg still rage across our ruined homeworld. Without the Conclave to lead us, or the protection of our great fleets, it seems we must fend for ourselves.
Eldaris is correct, Executor. As we have both seen, the Zerg will not halt their rampage until every last one of us is dead. I suggest that we retreat to our last functional warp gate and travel to where the Zerg cannot follow us.
With all due respect, Zeratul, the Protoss do not run from their enemies. Ire is our homeworld. It is here that we shall make our stand.
Just as your conclave did. They are dead now, Eldaris. Dead because they allowed their pride to blind their reason. Only if we learn from their mistakes can we live to avenge them. Now, Executor, I know of a place where we can find solace. It is Shakuras, the secret homeworld of my people, the Dark Templar.
Your people? We would be seen as tyrants to them. Why would they shelter us?
Have I not pledged myself to your cause? Not all beings are as unforgiving as your lamented conclave, Eldaris.
You are right, of course. Executor, Zeratul shall find us passage to the warp gate. After the gate has been secured, Phoenix and the new Praetor Artanis shall lead our surviving brethren to Shakuras.
Executor, I am Artanis. Though I have only recently been appointed Praetor, you can trust that I will uphold the honor and traditions of the Templar.
We shall see.
Hey, boys. Mind if we tag along? I figure heading anywhere has got to be better than staying here with the Zerg.
Commander Reyno, as ever, your assistance is appreciated. We would be honored if you joined us.
Alright, so listen, I don't like Protoss. Artanis is fucking based, though.
I do this for Ire. So be it. It will be done. So be it.
Yeah, would you just...
I do this for Ire.
Geos, make use of me.
We should destroy these Nidus canals so as to stem the flow of Zerg reinforcements through them. I do this for Ire. So be it.
There they are.
I do this for Ire. I do this for Ire.
Can we do anything with this? It's not even allied.
Awaiting instructions.
Kasnarada. It will be done. Entire. your ire. It will be done. Isatsu! Honor guides me! Instructions. Initiated. You address me, so be it. I do this for ire.
How are these boys looking?
Gola, honor guide me. I long for combat.
Still pretty hurt, huh?
Honor guide me.
Receiving. Commencing.
Isatsu.
Nearly dead, that's about what I expected.
You address me. G-House! Honor guide me!
So, opening up with a no-build mission is, in my opinion, a bit of a dick move.
I long for combat.
But, then again, I'm just really bad at no-build missions. We're destroying buildings as an excuse for getting up our shields, by the way. Although I guess we can pretend like so that the Zerg don't capture and investigate it or some shit.
So be it. It will be done. Entoro Adun! There is no time to waste! We must join our brethren in battle!
Okay, dumbasses. Yep. So this campaign.
Your orders, Templar.
Is a pain in my ass.
I do this for ire. So be it.
We should destroy these Nidus canals so as to stem the flow of Zerg reinforcements through them.
I do this for ire. You address me. It will be done. Entaro Adun. I do this for ire. Your orders, Templar.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
It will be done. Entaro Adun. It will be done. Entaro Adun.
will be done.
Yeah.
So be it.
I think this is our best route, generally speaking.
I am needed, Mitora, for vengeance. You address me. Mentoro Adun, there is no time to waste. We must join our brethren in battle. So be it.
Like, that entire push is fucking gone. I don't know what the fuck I was supposed to do there.
It will be done. So be it. It will be done. So be it. Receiving. Confirmed. Commencing.
Like, I don't see what these guys would have done about that. That was a mass of Zerglings. You need some fucking AoE to take care of that. Why would you give me, like... What the hell are you idiots doing? Kill the thing. Great. We just about managed to do it. And all it cost us was basically every health point we had.
What battle calls?
I love how they pretend like they're giving you a bunch of free units, but the truth is that they're just fucking you over.
I do this for Ire. Entaro Adun. I do this for Ire. Entaro Adun. So be it. Entaro Adun. She house. For Adun. Do this for Ire. It will be done. Transmit.
Actually,
receiving. Confirmed.
You might be able to kill that thing, and then Zeratul can go in and take it out, I guess?
You address me. Your orders, Tim.
see. Nope.
So be it. It will be done.
And the problem is, running any fucking tests at all requires that I take 80 to a fucking 120 damage. Fucking god. Yeah, we're gonna be here a while.
You address me. It will be done. Entaro Adun. It will be done. Entaro Adun. I do this for
you. Destroy these Nidus canals so as to stem the flow of Zerg reinforcements through them. So.
It will be done.
So the warriors have engaged the enemy.
It will be done.
Shit.
I do this for Iron.
What are you doing all the way off in the corner?
Entaro Adun,
make use of me.
You address me. So be it. Entaro Adun, I do this for I. Entaro Adun, so be it. It will be done.
Entaro Adun! There is no time to waste! We must join our brethren in battle!
There we go, we made it out slightly ahead.
Address me. Entaro Adun. I do this for ire. So be it.
Let's navigate the notoriously clunky ass units.
I do this for ire.
Make use of me.
Cast Naraka.
I do this for ire. Entaro Adun. It will be done. Entaro Adun. Me.
Zaktalados. Confirmed. For vengeance. Confirmed. Commencing.
Cast Naragat.
Entaro Adun. I do this for ire.
I am needed.
Cast Naragat.
I serve. Go, Gola. Honor guide me. For a boon.
Hi, Katie.
Thus I serve. Go, Gola. Honor guide me. Go, Gola. Thus I serve.
So be it.
Galassos.
Kas Narada.
You address me.
What battle calls?
Reading instructions.
What battle calls? For a boon. Thus I serve. For a boon. Go, Gola.
It is good to see more of our brethren on the battlefield.
Honor guide me! Go, Gola!
Yeah, I'm sure.
It will be done. You address me. So be it.
For combat.
You address me.
Well, you're the only one who can take a fucking hit, so.
It will be done. Your orders, Templar. You address me.
You couldn't have given me a fucking shield battery in all these buildings? Had to make me wait to heal every fucking time somebody gets hurt? There we go.
This is all that remains of our forces in this province. We have found the location of the warp gate, but there is a sizable Zerg force blocking the way.
What battle calls? Go, Gola! Thus I serve!
Alright, you can be group one.
She house! What battle calls? She house! What battle calls?
You address me.
It's just gonna be group three.
Transmit. We need focus.
You're gonna be group two. Let's see.
Your orders.
Is everybody full up? Looks like it.
I am needed.
Steve, I bidding. Zerach.
Isar too. For a boon. Power overwhelming.
I do this for
your thoughts.
What battle calls?
Draws up your orders, Templar.
What battle calls?
Me. I do this for Ire.
In the command.
Yeah, well, we're all just gonna get heals.
Power overwhelmed. We need focus.
You address me.
What battle calls?
Your orders, Templar.
Your thoughts. It shall be done.
Never mind, I guess we're going in. Or you guys can all get caught up on the same fucking enemy. Never mind. Everybody back. Or not. Or ignore what I'm saying. Fuck it, guys. Go in then.
Your thoughts. Your orders, Templar.
No fucking hold back on any of these guys. Oh my god, I fucking hate this.
Your thoughts. My path is set. Zedach. Zedach.
It would have been nice to have tried to cast any amount of spells there, but no. We're just gonna keep charging in.
Zedach.
Fucking god.
Shall be done.
Every single fucking thing about the Protoss is just awful.
You address me. Entaro Adun. Your thoughts. Zedach. You address me. I do this for Ayr.
For Ayr. You address me. I do this for Ayr. Entaro Adun. Templar, so be it.
Yep, and everybody else is gonna move forward.
The warriors have engaged the enemy.
Kas Narada.
Never mind, you're not getting any heals. Where is Zarafool, huh?
So be it. I do this for Ayr.
Executor, I have located the warp gate. We must hurry and evacuate the Kali survivors before the Zerg return.
And I will hang back and protect our flank until everyone is through.
Yeah, great. Lost 29 units. Okay, listen. we're gonna have to come back to it. I would normally try and do more than one for like the start, but not this. Not this one. Nope. Maybe for the Zerg or something. Okay, we'll be right back.